UniQuip really is an impartation. UniQuip is not just a simple training event where staff and school leaders come together to learn the ins and outs of how to run a school. UniQuip is meant to be an impartation from the heart of God on what He spoke to us as a University of the Nations. So if you're ever interested in doing a UniQuip, it's not just training. It is really receiving an impartation from the heart of God, understanding who we are so that really we can continue what is on the heart of God to grow the University of the Nations. So this time in Costa Rica is filled not just with wonderful times of worship, but truly being a university of the Spirit Himself is actually leading us to getting revelation about His heart for education, and of course, Jesus being our master teacher. For those of you who serve as leaders or staff of any school within the University of the Nations, I would definitely say to you, this is not just a role we take, this is not just a task we fulfill. You're putting yourself in the place of calling people forth into their destiny. You're calling people and you're training and equipping them to walk into the calling that they have for their lives, that the Lord has given them to them, and training them to do exactly that, to be obedient to the voice of God in every single detail, and to equip them to do it in every sphere of society.